Sorry about that, guys. As usual, what I was afraid of, somebody had to make a phone call. Typical people. I don't know who that was, but they can leave a message. What are you reaching for? I'm about to say, I ain't reaching for my stuff.
Could I have some of the rice, please?
Want some rice, okay. Y'all want some rice? Here you go, here's some rice. Now it's going in his mouth. Yes!
I need a napkin. Oh.
Let me see what this biscuit tastes like with the jelly, grape jelly. This time, do not, whoever you are, do not call my phone because I do not want to make it part three. Oh, crrr.
You want a french fry?
You want chicken? Try with a little salt. That thing right there? Okay. Crunch. He likes to change the channel. Tessie, you got all this meat. Don't tell me you're finished with all this meat. Look at all this meat she's got in the bone. Tessie, are you done with all this? I'm about to say. So you better eat that.
I am.
What am I looking at?
You got it, boss.
That's too drastic.
Oh.
We
make you.
You make us what? Because I want a sandwich.
No. We make you. We make Teen Titans Go. It's a cartoon. You do know that, right?
Oh, I see. He's a cartoon.
Of the course.
Cool.
We're cartoons! Bruh. Why does he have a little body?
Oh.
What's his face?
Cyber?
Yeah.
Yeah, why does he need a big body? Because he has a little body.
And his little body's made of wires.
Yeah.
Bruh. Ooh. Did you burp yet? No, they need to hurry your burp. This was a good dip right here. Eat it.
Guys,
what the?
Always has his head hiding,
oh yeah, the awkward guys.
interesting. Great, Tara.
Tara, look. Your hair is fresh to me. Sure, bro. What you put out into the universe is what you get back.
That bird seems like a cool name.
They're all cool, and they sound so familiar.
That's because we're your voices. Check it out. Me.
You.
Me.
You.
I'm Scott.
Hi,
I'm
Scott.
Hi, I'm Tara. You do my voice. You don't sound like me. I'm versatile.
I used to do this voice a lot. Yeah, I wish you'd seen it. That's pretty Pegasus.
Whose voice does you do? Yours, fool. What's your real voice sound like, though? What are you talking about, Beast Boy? This is my real voice.
Weird. I very much enjoy the shoes. Thanks. I just got them. I'm Hendon. Don't take my picture.
Can you say it? Say what? You know. You mean Shabba Boodle? No. You mean Shabba Lama Ding Dong? No, man. You mean Peter Scott?
You need to find Michael and Aaron before it's too late.
Wish we could help you.
Right.
You know more than you're letting
on.
You calling
us liars? Mommy, look. Most of it. Good boy, has he?
Thank you.
Said. They're about to disappear, right?
That means if we can't find those two lazy hack writers and get them to write a script, we'll stop existing completely.
Hurry up and find Aaron!
Are you getting full?
Oh.
I'm getting full.
Must be Aaron's son.
Yo, where's your daddy? And who is this?
This is Sister Stella. She's shy.
Pretend.
That's all we are. Make believe.
Believe a little pretty, but that means a lot real.
Can you just tell us where your dad is?
I told you he's pooping.
Did he just... Wow. Wow.
Did he
even... Do you even give him a chance to even... We're 10 minutes in for this. So be continued. Can you believe this is more bone than anything? Look at this. Popeyes, I know it's your birthday, but come on, man.
Because I'm mine.
Bruh.
I don't want it.
You want the biscuit?
Yeah, just the biscuit and the french fries. All
right, put it over here for you. Excuse me, that came from the soul. That shit was stuck in my stomach, y'all.
They are. Those biscuits with the strawberry are good.
Right. Strawberry jam.
Wait. You have it?
Yeah. Are you trying to burp again?
Oh.
Are you okay?
Oh.
What's wrong?
Oh.
See how dramatic he is.
Ow.
Okay.
Turning.
Hezzy, don't scare me. If you need to walk it out, walk it out. Man, did grease off? You even gotta remember to look at the camera, not my phone, because I look kind of look weird. My friend, Brandon, he's gonna be here visiting tomorrow. I made it get up early, do my exercise. I can't even talk because it's so good. Did I hear a funny story about Papa? No, my phone. Last week, I was trying to order Popeyes through Deal Dash. After 3 hours of waiting, they canceled my order, refunding my money. I'm like, yeah, come on. And it was a big order too.
What happened?
Got me bent. You better give me my money back. I gotta go to court next week, y'all. and I'm very scared.
So I gotta come with you? I don't have to come with you?
No.
Thank goodness, because if I did...
I mean, the lady who we spoke to today was the prosecutor. So it would have been her you would have had to talk to anyway.
Huh?
It would have been her you would have had to talk to anyway. That's why she was taking notes. Because she doesn't want you to actually come to the court room.
We seem to be stable again. Not for much longer if we can't find Michael and Aaron.
Is in the wind, yo. They're never gonna find
them. I think this calls for our last meeting.
This place sure is filled with a bunch of snacks.
Let's cook this cherry with more. Look at these fools. They need a sourdough loaf and them big sandwiches.
How
much
bread do
you need?
You're Aaron Hornbow.
Oh, good. The Titan.
They can't pronounce their names.
They are putting me under the well.
These are the
Fart jokes come from character.
And if you don't write a new script, the Teen Titans will no longer exist.
That's not true. The Teen Titans will live forever. You know, as reruns.
There's also the comics.
So, that's it? That's all you have to say?
Can we get more bread?
Thanks for nothing.
Who knew the guys who controlled us were such jerks?
Too bad we don't control them.
Uh-oh.
We need to control them!
But we are just the make-believe, and they are the real.
Haven't you learned anything today? Make-believe becomes real if you believe in it enough. All we have to do is write an episode. About Michael and Aaron writing the 200th episode. And then we'll continue to exist.
That plan makes the pain in my head.
That's real meta.
Oh, it's meta, dog.
Don't be smart. Meta means...
Guess what? You two are about to become stars of your own animated episode.
Wow, now I got it more to myself. Let me turn it around. Is he finished eating?
We're going to have to do it just like
well, I'm still drinking.
It's where they come up with all the stories for our show.
How can they write so many episodes about food and a place to make a meal?
I'm still drinking.
Wait a minute. If this is Michael's office, where does Aaron sit?
Ew.
We have to come up with a story about them.
Yeah, leave it open.
Yeah,
leave it open. Because that's where I'm going to put all my bones. Every time did I just what? So every time they eat vegetables, they fart.